Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to be discussing how to make money online as a beginner in CPA marketing using free traffic methods. So you can simply check it out. Make sure you watch this video to the end. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on the notification, because I'm going to take you by the hand and show you through this step-by-step tutorial guide on how to make money online as a beginner in CPA marketing using a free traffic method. So the first thing we're going to do is come over to CPA Build network. As a beginner, if you don't know how to sign up into this network, leave a message for me in the comment section. I'm going to guide you through on how to fill out this form and then take you into your dashboard so that you can start following this strategy that I'm unveiling to you, so that you can know how to make money online as a beginner in CPA marketing using a free traffic method. So when you come over to your CPA dashboard, you can simply scroll down. So now once you scroll down, you can find all the templates that you're going to be getting, the template that we are going to be promoting. So when you come over here to all templates, go to the search section and then click on enter, and then type in any niche that you want to promote. Make sure that you have this niche on your mind. If you want to go for gaming niche, find all available games, like you can see Black and Red, Fortnite, PUBG, and so on. You can choose any template of your choice, but for the purpose of this video, we're going to be selecting iPhone 13. So now click on the setup. Once you click on the setup, it's going to open up for you to see how the settings is being done on your template, and for you to know if you're going to leave it just like that. So when it comes up, you can scroll down and then leave it like that. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to leave it like that because I don't want anything that is going to hinder this step that we are taking. So click on save and preview. So once you click on save and preview, it's going to open up and show you how your template is going to look like. Beautiful, very simple, very cool. Done, simply click on continue and it is going to finish up the settings. You can see setup complete. You can now promote this template. If you're liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on the notification. If you are still looking for other ways in which you are going to be able to go about doing your CPA marketing, check out this video that you can find right now on the screen, where it talked about how I made $20 per day using this CPA marketing strategy. This is an amazing video that you need to watch out once you are done watching this video, because it's going to guide you through on another means in which you can be able to go about doing your CPA marketing using another free traffic method. So all you need to do at this stage is just highlight and copy this link. So once you highlight and copy this link, it is going to help you out to promote this particular template using a free traffic method. So the next thing you're going to do when you copy this link is to come over to a website called heylink.me. But don't freak out guys, I'm going to show you exactly what you need to go back and show you how I was able to come about creating my own landing page. So this is exactly how your landing page is going to look like, the dashboard. So but first of all, you need to click on start for free. Once you click on start for free, it is going to give you an option for you to be able to fill in your details to sign up. So if you are signing up in this particular landing page site, make sure you're going to use the name of the niche that you are going to promote. For example, we are promoting free giveaway, so we are going to be using free giveaway as the name of our profile. So make sure you grab this because it is very, very important, guys. So as you're waiting for it to load and open up, if you are still struggling on how to make money on the internet, if you have tried everything possible but it is still not working, don't forget to leave a message for me on my Instagram. I'm going to take you by the hand and show you step by step on how you can go about doing your CPA marketing in a one-on-one training without any stress. So guys, this is super amazing. Don't forget to leave a message for us. Don't miss this opportunity. You're going to learn a whole lot of things in our CPA marketing training. It's going to be a one-on-one training, so check it out and then leave a message for us and we're going to guide you through. So now once you come in, after you must have signed up on this platform, this is how your dashboard is going to look like. But the first thing you are going to do is simply go ahead and click appearance. So once you click on appearance, you are going to do some one or two settings on this landing page. So make sure you watch the steps that I'm going to follow. So if you sign up using your niche name, it's going to be appearing here. So but for the purpose of this video, if you want to edit and add your own niche name, for us we are doing free giveaway, so I can easily change the name over here. Okay, now after that you can scroll down and then put in the upload the avatar, the profile that's going to appear on your landing page. So now remember, we are promoting free giveaway. So how do we get about having this image here? You can simply go over to Google and type in free giveaway image. So guys, once you type in free giveaway image, click on the search button and then you're going to select any of these images. Guys, make sure that if you are choosing any image, it is not the one that is licensable. Make sure that you go for the ones that is free. You can use it to do whatever thing you want without the owner flagging you down. So you can simply save this image. Once you are done saving this image or any of these images, the whichever one that you wish, come back to your heylink.me dashboard, click on upload avatar. Once you click on upload avatar, it is going to open up and then you are going to be adding this image. So after that, you can either increase the size or reduce the size, whichever one that you want. So but for the purpose of this video, the size is going to remain like this. So after that, you can click on save. So guys, once you click on save, it's going to load the image, and once it is done, you're going to see this image appear exactly the way you're looking at it right now on the screen. If you're liking this video, guys, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on the notification. So once you come over here, the next thing I'm going to do is click on this pen icon, delete whatever link that you find here and type in free giveaway. Remember, whatever thing you are doing, it can be gaming that you are promoting, whichever niche that you are promoting, put in the name underneath your image so that it can look more better as a professional. So now you can scroll down. Once you scroll down, you can decide to change the background image of your landing page. So if you choose to put a different background, you can simply click on any of the images and then you can see it will automatically load and it will show you another background color. This is super easy to achieve. So guys, once you are done with that, the next thing you are going to do, quickly go over to the next option, which is the link. Now we're going to be inserting the URL of our template which we are going to be promoting. Remember, we chose to promote iPhone giveaway. Copy this link, come back to your heylink.me dashboard and paste this link right into the column. Click on add new link. So guys, you are going to find our link added easily into our landing page. This is super easy. You can see how it is looking. So but we are not yet done because it is all looking ugly and people are not going to click on this link, but we need to finalize our settings. So once you come over here, click on this and change this name to the name of the template you are promoting, iPhone 13 giveaway. So now we are going to upload an image of an iPhone 13. So how do we do that? Simply come up with this iPhone 13 images, type in iPhone 13 images JPEG and click on the search button. So it's going to show you different images of iPhone 13. Simply right click and or you can simply save any of these images. Once you are done saving the images, come back to your heylink.me dashboard and simply click on this photo icon. Once you click on the photo icon, click on upload your image. Let us first click on the photo icon and then click on upload image. So at this particular point, I'm simply going to go ahead and click the image of iPhone 13. Click on save. And so guys, we are going to have our iPhone 13 image right now into our landing page. So guys, this is super easy. This is super cool and beautiful. If you're liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on the notification. So the next step we're going to take is to go ahead and promote this link. This is very, very important because we are done with our landing page. So all we're going to do, if you want to see how your landing page is going to look like, you can simply click on the link that you have just finished creating. This is how your landing page is going to look like. Beautiful landing page. So beautiful. So now, all you need to do, simply click on this link, heylink.me/name of whatever that you are promoting. And then you are going to find your landing page appear very beautiful, super cool, and so outstanding. You can see, guys, this is how your landing page is going to look like. Remember, guys, if you want to promote more than 10 templates at the same time, follow these tips. Click on the links, copy the link from the template, your CPA, attach these links, follow the steps, and add up to 10 templates. If you want to promote individual offers from CPA, you can go to the dashboard, select the country of your choice, follow the steps, and then send traffic constantly based on the country that you are promoting. So the next step we are going to take is to go over to this free traffic website. I know that you guys have been waiting very anxiously about this free traffic website that I talked about. So we are going to go in and see what this traffic website is actually does for us. So you can click based on the name of this website, skyrock.com. I know many of you might be wondering what exactly is this site all about. This is a site that allows you to create different articles of your choice, upload it on your blog, and then put hashtag and drag traffic from these different countries to show you that this is the site on a daily basis. So once you come over here, before you sign up, let us go over to similarweb.com. Now when you come over to similarweb.com, you can see the top countries that are visiting this website. The first one is France. We have a total of 65.95% visitors coming from France to this website. We have 7.78% for those from Belgium. We have 3.79% for those from Morocco, 2.65% for Canada, and 2.52% visitors from United States. So this is why I love this site, skyrock.com, because we have some good top tier countries coming into the site, and it is going to be an added advantage for you to start your CPA offers using this free traffic website. So when you come over here, you simply click on sign up. So guys, I'm going to show you what you are going to do. Once you click on sign up, you are going to be able to choose your username. Remember, if you are choosing a username, let it be like exactly what you're promoting. So if it is free giveaway, you can type in free giveaway. Let's say, okay, free giveaway. So you can see free giveaway, many people have selected it. You can say free giveaway 20. It is available. So you can choose anything that is based on your niche. And then after that, click on password, select any password of your choice, put in the email. They say my password is weak. Let me check what exactly is the problem. Okay. So you can see now my password is very strong. So now you can select your email, choose your own email. Guys, don't put the same email like me, because I've already had my email available. Then click on the day. Make sure you put in your date of birth. Choose the exact date that you are born if you want. You can leave it like that. I'm gonna give you an expo, little expo on what to do. So guys, remember, if you are just selecting your year, make sure that you are 18 and above. So you can start from 1990 to 96, and then you can put in the date. If you are a guy, you can put in a guy. If you are a girl, you can put in a girl, whichever one you are. Then after that, click on I agree that my personal data may be collected. And once you're done clicking on agree, just simply click on sign up. Once you click on sign up, guys, you are going to receive an activation email into your account, and then click on the email, click on the link that you found on the email, and then you're going to have yourself into the dashboard. So let me log in with the recent ones that I created so that it would be very easy for me to finish up. So I'll click on login, and then let me use my username, free giveaway. Okay, and then let me put in my password. Okay, let's try this free giveaway 2023. So let's see if this is gonna work, because I think I'll open an account based on this. So guys, you can see this is how you're going to find your dashboard. As I've signed in into this website, you can see the name of my profile is free giveaway. So whoever that comes into my blog post will know that I'm doing anything that I'm doing has to do with free giveaway. So whatever I'm gonna promote using this site has to do with free giveaway. So guys, you can fill out these informations later on. Let us quickly go over to the reason why we are here. So you can simply click on my blog. Once you click on my blog, you are going to find yourself to finish creating your how your blog is going to look like. So now you're going to choose the image that is going to be here. So remember, you can put the image of your choice, your own image, or you can post the image banner of giveaway, whichever one that is okay for you. Click on the title of your blog. You can just put in something like free giveaway. Free giveaway. So guys, you can write a little about your blog. You can come over here if you don't know what to write. Come over here and then search, remove this image. Click on enter, and then come over here, copy few things regarding free giveaway. Go to the all section, scroll down. I'm giving you a little expo of what you are going to put. For free giveaway, you like to enter to raffle ticket, okay? Or you can just say something like win expensive free products, whichever one. Just read through. And fine, let's just say for the purpose of this video, let me not waste time. Let me just highlight and copy this. Please find the one that is in line with whatever thing you are promoting. You must not do exactly what I did. So try to be a little bit more creative. Over here, click on paste, and then that is it, guys. After that, click on create. So now we're going to have our blog ready to put in articles, guys. So you can see we have different options for us to post our article. The first option is for the use of image. So now if you wish to use an image to illustrate the free giveaway of what you are promoting, you can simply click on this image and then go ahead and start this free giveaway, iPhone 13 giveaway, and so on. But for the purpose of this video, I would advise you to go over to canva.com, create an image that has free giveaway in it, and then put in the link of your landing page on the image that you are creating on Canva, and then send people from the image, tell them to go and click on the link if they want to win iPhone 13. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to use test message. So when you come over here, you can just simply click on iPhone 13 giveaway. Okay, so now after that, you can simply find information from, remember the one that the way I did it here, you can simply choose any information that someone have already pasted here. So you can say, for example, you can just highlight this. I'm just giving an example, guys. You can find good article if you want later on, but I just want to show you what to do. So you can click on B, and then you can tell them for more information, visit. Now you go ahead and copy the URL of your landing page. Go ahead and copy the URL of your landing page, and then come back into your article and paste it here, and then you can click on post, guys. Okay, once you click on post, you're going to see your stuff appear exactly the way it is. You can see created iPhone 13 giveaway. Okay, you can scroll down. If you want to add tax, it is very, very important. You can add tax to this particular article that you wrote. You can say, for example, hashtag. Sorry, let's go back to the article. You can say, for example, hashtag iPhone 13. Okay, you can just put comma, separated by commas. You can put another hashtag, free giveaway. You can choose another hashtag, just put comma. You can choose another hashtag, freebies. Freebies for birthday. So make sure you put as so many tags as possible. After that, you can just click on change. And then it's gonna finalize with editing whatever thing that you want. You can see the information they have already attached on our link. Okay, so once you are done, you can simply click on post. Remember, we added tags. Let's just do it normally from here. Hashtag free giveaway. So that can be very cool. Comma, hashtag freebies. I'm just doing it from the beginning. Freebies for birthday. You can just put hashtag iPhone 13. So guys, there are so many things you can do. Just put as many hashtags as possible, and after that you can click on post. Guys, you can see your article have already been posted and modified, and you can see it available on skyblog.com. This is super amazing, guys. On a daily basis, make sure you post up to 2 or 3 articles. This is how you're going to achieve making money as a beginner in CPA marketing using this free traffic method. So guys, make sure you continue to do it gradually. If you wish to put link of your website, it is also very good. You can add the link of your website. But as a beginner, you don't have money to create the website, you can follow these steps that I show. So guys, this is exactly how I was able to make money online as a beginner in CPA marketing using a free traffic method. So in my next video, I'm going to show you exactly another way in which you can go about doing your CPA marketing without any stress. So thank you so much, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on a notification, and let us continue to provide you an amazing opportunity on how to go about doing your CPA marketing easily without any stress. So thank you so much, guys, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.